Andrew Tucker, and welcome to Andrew Tucker World. What's going on, all my great people? What's going on, all my boxing fans? Listen, man, Anthony Joshua and Tyson Fury is going back and forth with each other. They're going back and forth with each other on Twitter. Anthony Joshua calls Tyson Fury a fraud. I'm going to pull it up. I'm going to show you guys the back and forth if you haven't already saw it on Twitter. But they're going back and forth. Anthony Joshua calls Tyson Fury a fraud, using his name for clout. Tyson Fury admitting that he's going to fight, you know, Deontay Wilder. He's admitting it, that he's going to fight the bronze bomber, Deontay Wilder. He said, first, this is the words of Tyson Fury, first, after I beat up Deontay Wilder, then I will get you next. He calls Anthony Joshua a bomb. After I defeat Deontay Wilder, you know, then you are next, bomb. These are the words coming from Tyson Fury. So let's get into this. Let's read this. You know, so let me pull it up. They're going back and forth. This is Anthony Joshua, as you can see. Anthony Joshua, he's going at Tyson Fury. He's saying, the world now sees you for the fraud you are. You've let boxing down. You lied to the fans and led them on. Use my name for clout, not a fight. Bring me, and this is Anthony Joshua, as you can see. This is his Twitter. This is his Twitter right here. These are the words of the unified champion. He's talking to Tyson Fury. The world now sees you for the fraud you are. You've let boxing down. You lied to the fans and led them on. Use my name for clout, not a fight. Bring me any championship fighter who can handle their business correctly. Now, those are the words of this is coming from Anthony Joshua. And I know Anthony Joshua is feeling some type of way. You know what I mean? I know he's just tired of the foolishness. He's just tired of it. He wants to fight. He's ready. He was ready for the undisputed bout. You know, and it seemed like it was games. It was they were playing games on Tyson Fury's end. When it comes to Tyson Fury and his promoter and Team Fury, like they were playing games, like they already knew, you know, that it was a situation with the arbitration. You know what I mean? And there was probably something going on behind the scene where they already knew that he was going to probably happen to end up. He was going to end up fighting, or he knew that he was going to probably end up fighting Deontay Wilder already. That it was probably negotiations or something going on behind the scene, but you was making a scene that you were ready for the undisputed bout. That that was 100% your focus, but you already knew you had a situation. You know what I mean? When it comes to the arbitration and when it comes to a situation regarding Deontay Wilder. You know what I mean? But we have proof. These are the words that are coming from Tyson Fury. This is a proof that Tyson Fury knew that he was going to have to fight Deontay Wilder. That he knew that he was going to have to fight Deontay Wilder. That he was probably using Anthony Joshua's name for clout and making the fans believe that the fight is on, that he was really ready for the undisputed bout, that this fight was going to be the fight. You know, he would just make, you know, and some people don't even believe it. Sometimes they don't believe the words that come out of Tyson Fury's mouth. Some people, you know what I mean? Tyson Fury has said things before, you know, and you know, but at the end of the day, Anthony Joshua was like, this is the words of the champ. The world now sees you for the fraud you are. You've let boxing down. You lied to the fans and led them on. Use my name for clout, not a fight. Bring me any championship fighter who can handle their business correctly. You know what I mean? So Anthony Joshua felt that Tyson Fury has led the people on, making them think that the fight is a done deal. It's official, and we know what Eddie Hearn was saying. We know what was coming from Bob Arum and things of that nature. You know what I mean? We know that, you know, there is a date, but the arbitration is the interference. The arbitration is the interference. But it was like Tyson Fury and them was already already knew on their end that they may have to fight Deontay Wilder. It's probably with some negotiation and things of that nature, or talking with, you know, some talking behind the scene that wasn't being talked about publicly. You know what I mean? That wasn't being talked about publicly. But at the end of the day, that's what this. That's how I understand how Anthony Joshua feels. So, but it's proof. Tyson Fury admitting himself that the fight is going to be a fight between him and Deontay Wilder. So we go right here and we see them go back and forth. This is Anthony Joshua. He posts a video of an altercation at a fight, I believe, that involves Tyson Fury, as you can see right here. You know what I'm saying? Anthony Joshua says, you're not about that bare knuckle life. A barrier held you back. Not even a bouncer. Laughing out loud. He got a laughing emoji. Crying laughing emoji. And then Tyson Fury responds back. Tyson Fury says, not going into the details online. You will slap me about, will you, Dosser? He calls Anthony Joshua Dosser. Please come and try, bum. He calls Anthony Joshua bum. I'm waiting. Femi, aka Bottle Job, 24/7, 365, ready. I'll smoke Wilder first. Then you will get yours as well. Hashtag GKTwitter.com/Anthony. So these are the words coming from Tyson Fury. It's right here. This is the words coming from Tyson Fury. This was tweeted an hour ago. This is Tyson Fury responding to Anthony Joshua. He's saying, not going into the details online. You'll slap me about. Will you, Dosser? Please come and try, bum. I'm waiting. Femi, aka Bottle Job, 24/7, 365, ready. I'll smoke Wilder first. This is Tyson Fury admitting that it is a fight, that he's going to fight Wilder, that he already knew he was going to fight Wilder. I will smoke Wilder first, then you will get yours as well. GK, Twitter, whatever. And then Anthony Joshua responds, if there's an arbitration going on, why announce to the world we are fighting? The fight was signed, undisputed, bare knuckle. You're a good kid. Don't play with me, Luke. I'll slap your bald head and you'll do nothing. Waste man. This is Anthony Joshua talking to Tyson Fury. This is the words coming from the unified champ talking to the lineal and WBC heavyweight champ. If there was an arbitration going on, why announce to the world? He's talking to Tyson Fury. If there is an arbitration going on, why announce to the world we are fighting? The fight was signed, undisputed, bare knuckle. You're a good kid. Don't play with me, Luke. I'll slap your bald head and you'll do nothing, waste man. And then Tyson Fury responds, you know what I mean? So they're going back and forth on Twitter, you know, excuse my reading right now. You know, I'm dealing with a lot right now. so forgive me if I'm messing up with my reading, but it's crazy right now. You know, the back and forth between Tyson Fury and Anthony Joshua. I understand how Anthony Joshua feels. You know, and the thing is, you know, like I said before, you know, if there is another fight, if it's a trilogy, you know, and because I'm hearing step aside money, trying to work something out, trying to work out a deal, step aside money to try to go ahead and go forward and pursue with the undisputed matchup, you know, between Anthony Joshua and Tyson Fury. You know, they're trying to work out a deal. Deontay Wilder, it's coming from the former WBC champion that Deontay Wilder is not trying to receive any step aside money. He wants blood. He really wants to fight, and it seems like they had a fight, a date already, already scheduled, or I'm not sure, but I'm just going by what people was putting out here and what I'm reading, articles and things of that nature, that it is a date, July the 24th, I believe, something like that. You know what I mean? So it is a, so it was something already worked out, it was already planned. So in the middle, in the middle of, pretty much the biggest fight in the sport of boxing today. You know, the undisputed matchup, which had a date, August the 14th, in Saudi Arabia. So, I know it's going to be a lot. It's, as far as the Saudis, I know it's going to be people upset, probably upset, mad. They had a sight. They already had, you know, it's just working on. And this was such a big event and things of that nature. Could they work out something where Deontay Wilder can face the winner between the two? I've been also reading that it's a possibility that Deontay Wilder, they can work out a deal where he, they give him, they pay him a nice and decent, a nice decent amount of money. It also guarantee him the winner of between Anthony Joshua and Tyson Fury. But at the end of the day, they're going back and forth. You know, Tyson Fury admitted that he's going to take care of Deontay Wilder, then he's going to see Anthony Joshua. So this is the words coming from Tyson Fury. So at the end of the day, we got to sit back and be patient and see what all takes place and see how this situation unfolds. But all I know, I'm okay with the trilogy between Deontay Wilder and Tyson Fury. I'm okay with that. You know, Anthony Joshua get the winner. All I want to see is undisputed. I really wanted to see, in my opinion, Anthony Joshua Tyson Fury. You know, Deontay Wilder has a chance to redeem himself, come back to redeem himself, and maybe pull off an upset, and once again become lineal and WBC heavyweight champion. And then I believe that if that's what's to take place, you know what I mean? Maybe a big showdown between Anthony Joshua and Deontay Wilder can take place. It's going to be it'll be a really big fight. A lot of money on the table, a lot of money to be made. So I don't see neither fighter rejecting that or seeing that not taking place. Now, it's also a situation where Anthony Joshua has to go take care of his mandatory, the WBO, WBO mandatory Alexander Usyk. I'm okay with that as well. You know what I mean? If he has to take care of that, Fury and Wilder take most definitely have that fight. You know, I'm cool with it. You know, I'm all about seeing good fights, the best fight, the best. You know, I'm a little upset about this whole situation, but I'm okay with the fights. I'm okay if Joshua fights Alexander Usyk, I'm okay with that. If Fury fights Wilder in the trilogy, I'm okay with that. You know what I mean? As long as we get undisputed. Andrew Tucker, World, I'm out. Much love and respect. More videos are coming.